dedicate ourselves to unite our people and work for peaceful transfer of power through the ballot boxes rather than through the bullet. I would urge again the heads of state and government of IGAD to focus after this on the implementation of the agreement. Somebody said before that the devil sometimes is embedded in the implementation.